In this video, I will go over what is an artifact and how to upload an artifact onto ePortfolio. Artifacts are the pieces that you use to put together collections, which I will talk about in another video, or to put together your final presentation. An artifact can be almost any file like a Word document, photo, PDF, PowerPoint, audio, or video clips. When uploading an artifact, you want to go to Upload and choose where you would like to upload your file from. Click on Browse, and then find the document you would like to open. Then click on Upload. This page will give you a preview of what you're about to upload. If it's the correct document, you can click on Next. If it's the wrong document, you can click on the X and start over. This is your artifact details page. It's required for you to give a name to your document, as well as a description to keep for your records. When you are done, click on Save. You'll notice there's a Created Successfully box in the right-hand corner, and that means that you have saved it successfully. Then click on Done. To view the artifact that you have just downloaded, click on My Items, and you'll notice here is the introduction page that you have just uploaded into your files. And this is how you upload an artifact onto ePortfolio.